Hey everyone, I'm John. To live a life of passion every day is what we aim for. But to do that, you'll need a better laptop. The MSI Modern 14 and Modern 15 bring a brand new design with stylish chassis and enhanced performance to the table. Besides, MSI partnered with a French artist, Lorraine Sorlet, to design the key visuals, which tell a story of love, work, and travel, just like what our Modern series represents. The Modern series comes in different colors and sizes. The Modern 14 is a 14-inch laptop which has two chassis colors, Classic Black and Urban Silver, and the Modern 15 is a 15.6-inch version with a Classic Black chassis. The CPU uses the 12th generation Intel Core i7 processor with Intel Iris Xe integrated graphics. The memory is a dual channel onboard memory with up to 16 gigabytes capacity and one PCIe storage slot. The general performance is pretty nice if you work with office software, watch videos, or even play some online games. The Modern provides all the essential I/O ports, supporting one HDMI, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type A, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type C with PD charging, audio combo jack, two USB 2.0 Type A, and one micro SD card reader. The Modern series has an extremely portable and ultra slim chassis, with only 1.4 kilograms for the Modern 14 and 1.7 kilograms for the Modern 15. Its compact size and lightweight adapter make it easy to carry, which is perfect for those who travel a lot but don't want to carry too much. Moreover, if your bag has no space for an adapter, the Modern series supports Type-C PD charging, enabling you to charge your laptop through a power bank. But be advised, the power bank should be 65 watt or above so your laptop can charge correctly. Just a reminder, before turning on your laptop, connect to the adapter first to disable the factory shipping mode, which prevents the power from being turned on accidentally during transportation. The new generation of our Modern series hugely improves the keyboard design. In the Modern 15, MSI first integrates an independent number pad within its thin chassis, which greatly enhances the convenience while doing financial reports or calculation work. The function hotkey also adds convenience to accelerate your productivity. In the default settings, press the F1 through F12 hotkey to launch this feature. If you'd like to set F1 through F12 as the default, just press the function key plus the escape key and the LED light of the escape button will be turned on. From the function side, press F4 to disable the touchpad to avoid mistouching, and F6 to disable the webcam to become more secure. You can press F7 to quickly launch the MSI Center Pro, and F8 to control the keyboard backlight, which has four levels of brightness. You can also set up an auto 10-second backlit off to become more eco-friendly. As for the F12 flip and share key, it helps to turn the screen 180 degrees. By laying down the display, you could easily share your screen to your classmates or colleagues in front of you. In addition, the enlarged touchpad has a smooth and responsive fingertip control, which enables you to swipe your fingers without any boundaries. The MSI Center Pro is an exclusive software that makes operations easier. Here are some useful tips about the MSI Center Pro. Before starting, make sure you update the MSI Center Pro to the latest version from the Microsoft Store. First, let's talk about the user scenario. Just find Optimization and click User Scenario. The brand new Smart Auto is designed to automatically adjust the best settings for you depending on what you're using. In addition, you could also manually switch the usage modes depending on your needs. If the software requires full loading performance, choose High Performance and click Settings to set up fan speed to meet the highest performance. To know more about the user scenario, click the video above for more detailed information. In addition, to set up the auto 10-second keyboard backlit off, go to Settings and choose General Settings. Then, set up from keyboard backlit according to your preference. Moreover, to know the overall status of your storage, click Optimization and choose Other Optimizer. You will know the capacity you have been using and its overall health. Furthermore, let's talk about the battery. Most of the battery capacity of electronic devices will decrease as time goes by. To prolong your battery life cycle, charging the battery less than 100% is more beneficial for the battery's health, and that's why the MSI laptops cannot charge till 100%. In the MSI Center Pro, click Optimization and find Battery Optimizer. You could set up charge capacity among four modes. Generally, the lower charge capacity is better for your battery, but you could also choose AI Charger, which will automatically switch to the most suitable mode based on AI calculation. Sometimes you may wonder why your laptop is going slow. Don't worry, there's some tips to help you get rid of that. First, launch the MSI Center Pro, go to User Scenario, and choose High Performance. If it's in silent mode or super battery mode, the laptop will stay in low performance to lower the fan noise or extend the battery life. Thus, it may slow down the system speed. Besides, if the laptop isn't connected to the adapter or it is almost out of battery, it may cause the computer to run slow. In addition, you could also free up the cache from the system. Find System Diagnosis in the MSI Center Pro and choose One-Click Optimization. Press Cleanup from the disk space and free up the memory capacity. These will release all unused space to accelerate your performance. Furthermore, if it's still lagging, go to the Task Manager and check if it's processing a Windows update. As Windows updates will occupy lots of system resources, we recommend you to stop it temporarily and update it later when your laptop is not in use. I hope this video could help you understand more about the brand new MSI Modern series. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.